I'm Mary Hedrick, and of course I approve this message.